Lake Placid, New York. Curtis P. Stevens pilots his Bluebirds down dangerous Mount von Hovenberg to win the National Four-Man Bobsled Championship. Hold tight!